Hello everyone, I'm Vincent Li, the editor of China Home Theater Tech magazine. And today, I'm with Greg Loven, founders of the PVA, to discuss HDMI cable from fiber. Hello Greg, your location looks interesting. Where are you right now?
Hi Vincent, nice to see you again, even if it is only virtually. I look forward to sharing drinks with you again in the near future. I'm currently sitting in my personal theater, which by the way is wired using fiber HDMI cables. I do a lot of video testing in the space and require quality products that are both reliable and accurate. So I always insist on using fiber AOC cables.
Okay. Can you tell us what the PVA stands for and why was it created?
The PVA stands for the Professional Video Alliance. It is an organization that has been created to bring together the various industries that require the use of video and help these industries conform to the various video standards for display and video signal transmission. The PVA has become a worldwide leader in these various industries by providing video consulting, product education, and calibration training. Since the inception of the PVA, Fiber Cables has been a partner company. I'm happy to sit with you today and discuss HDMI cabling and fiber cables. Well, video technology has evolved rapidly over the last decade. We've gone from 1080p to 4K to HDR to 8K HDR. And with each evolutionary step forward, there's been an increased requirement for higher data transmission rates. Traditional copper cable has become a bottleneck in the flow of data transmission, as copper cannot support these high data rates, especially over long cable lengths. The market has been moving to fiber optical cables, otherwise referred to as active optical cables, or AOC. As they've been able to support these new demands while allowing for the long cable lengths. Fiber branded cables has become a top brand in the AOC category. Fiber uses optical cable as a transmission medium to send the signal optically instead of electronically via copper. This is done by using micro laser devices that allows for lossless, high-speed data transmission. Fiber has led in the consumer electronics space and is playing an important role in the transition from copper to optical, especially in the home theater space. Speaking of home theater, fiber has been awarded global honors by CDEP, VGP, Hi-Vi, and other organizations. This revolution started when fiber was able to offer a fix for the problems of copper, being the issue of signal attenuation and instability. By 2017, fiber created the first 8K HDMI 2.1 active optical cable in the world. CD immediately recognized this feat and awarded fiber the Best of CD Award in 2017. Fiber has never stopped innovating since then and has since created the Pure 3 8K HDMI active optical cable, which received the HDMI 2.1 UHS cable certification in 2021. This allowed fiber to receive the first HDMI 2.1 cable certification in the home theater market in the world. Fiber is a member of the HDMI Forum and works with other outstanding manufacturers to help create and maintain standards within the HDMI industry. To this end, Fiber has offered multiple CEDIA trainings to support HDMI 2.1 specification analysis. Fiber has become an established brand within the United States and has its Western office in Silicon Valley, which is the Western center of the technology industry. Fiber products have continuously been bestsellers, and Fiber has won many honors, such as the Excite Award, Best of CEDIA, Impact Awards, Connected Design Award winners, etc. Fiber has been represented at various world expositions, including CES, CEDIA, ISE, NAB, and Infocom, to name just a few. This has allowed Fiber to create a lot of fans and followers. You may find lots of reports, reviews, and articles of Fiber from CE Pro, CES, Technology Integrator, and DealerScope, to name just a few. Fiber has become the name when it comes to mind when we talk about AOC. There are many platforms for people to find more about Fiber, such as various media, trade shows, Fiber website, and Amazon. Consumers can invest in their theaters by purchasing Fiber products through these various platforms. Fiber AOC is physically stronger, thinner, and more supple than copper, which provides for a foundation of increased functionality and practicality. Fiber products are non-radiative and highly compatible. More importantly, fiber cables present the signal with the highest level of quality. This is accomplished by fixing the traditional issues with copper cables, which are signal attenuation, instability, and bit error ratio errors, especially during long distance transmission. Historically, consumers have to use amplifiers and other auxiliary equipment to maintain transmission over copper HDMI cables. Electromagnetic radiation is limited by the use of fiber AOC cables while keeping the signal very stable. Fiber designs its chips independently from other manufacturers. This allows for better high-speed transmission specification, varied compatibility, flexibility to allocate the chip for multiple scenarios, a full channel RSSI that detects outputs with a user-friendly interface, and the capability of self-design of the printed circuit board assemblies, which can then be manufactured to fiber's specific applications. Fiber, which is owned by the largest fiber optical company in the world, has invented a special optical fiber technique that has been authorized by the National Key Laboratory of Fiber Optical Cable Manufacturing Technology. This technique has been patented as a custom bed-robust multi-mode fiber. While regular optical cable is fragile, has poor mechanical strength, and easy to break, fiber bend-robust optical cables is stable and offers high performance under complex bending environments. Fiber HDMI cable also has an exclusive coating manufactured with special 3M materials. Fiber also has a special fiber laser cutting technique that allows for better quality cutting, allowing the fiber to have a small light spot with high energy density and high speed. Precise cutting is accurate down to the nanometer, allowing for clean end surfaces and perfect shaping. This cutting technique is also non-contact, and the result is lossless and noiseless, with less vibration and pollution. The greatest technical feat is creating a perfect signal that allows for data transmissions at high speed and high bandwidth. The new standards of HDMI require data flow with higher and higher bandwidths. With copper, the longest transmission distance to allow for the 48 gigabyte per second rate that's required for HDMI 2.1 is only 3 meters. As transmission speeds will only be greater in the future, this means that supported lengths of copper cable will only become shorter in the future. This is the reason why optical fiber is the clear winner. The cutting process of optical cable is another challenge. The cutting of the optical fiber requires extreme precision to create perfect end surfaces. This is the most important and difficult part of the process, as it affects the transmission speed and therefore the final result. The higher the transmission speed is, the more precise the process must be. Fiber is now performing its optical fiber cutting with a 1 million RMB auto laser cutting machine. The end surface is consistently smooth using this high-speed non-contact cutting technique. This allows for the signal to be transmitted effectively at the high bandwidth required for HDMI 2.1. Professional video calibration requires that exacting standards need to be followed to allow for the precision alignment of video displays and projectors. We need high bandwidth along with high fidelity so the signal can be transmitted stable with an extremely low bit error ratio. AOC has obvious advantages over copper and has become the go-to option for professional video calibration. I have been using fiber cables in all my trainings and in all my hundreds of professional calibrations for more than 3 years. I have never had a fiber cable not connect or fail. I am extremely happy with the performance of fiber cables. It should be a requirement in every professional's toolbox. Wow, 6 years for fiber. Congratulations. Video technology is evolving so quickly, and I am thankful that companies like Fiber can quickly adapt to keep pace with the new technologies. I know Fiber has the slogan, "Discover Better." I believe that fiber will continue on the path of connecting new technologies with new discoveries. This will help glue consumers and the company together. Fiber needs to continue to listen to customers, continue its research, and expand its product offerings as they continue to be present as a leading brand in the industry. Vincent, it was so nice to see you again and at the same time talk about AOC, HDMI cables, and fiber. I hope you're enjoying your summer. I truly wish the best for you and your family and hope we can soon meet again in person once again. Cheers.
Greg, thank you so much for spending time with me. Best wishes to you and your families too. Looking forward to seeing you soon in China. Cheers!